We are blessed to have a right to speak and to be heard, a right many brave souls fought for. Let's take a moment to think for their sacrifice and what they had to pay for the freedom we enjoy. A very good morning to everyone, esteemed principal, respected teachers, parents, and all my dear friends. It's happy 75th Independence Day. Independence Day is not just a day of celebration. It is a feeling of patriotism and freedom. I love my country, and there are tons of reasons why India is great. I hereby present some of them. My country's civilization is more than 5,000 years old. My country never invaded any country in her last 1 lakh years of history. Chess was invented in India. Algebra, trigonometry, and calculus are the studies which originated in India. The place value system and decimal system were developed in India. The numeric zero was given to the world by India. The value of pi was calculated by an Indian mathematician. The world's first university was established in India, that is Takshashila. Shruta, an Indian known as father of surgery and father of plastic surgery. Ayurveda and Siddha are the ancient system of medicine practiced in India. The most popular religion of the world is Hinduism, Buddhism, Sikhism, and Jainism are born in India. We have a rich heritage and traditions. The unity in diversity is unique in our nation. We have different languages, different culture, food, clothes, and traditions, and yet we stand united. We all celebrate festival throughout the year. My country is largest democratic country. India is